sake he made him to be sin, who knew no sin, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. So that in him we might become the righteousness of God. Second Corinthians 5:12.